So last year I made the video that how to install exposed framework on Nougat devices. Now we are doing this for Oreo devices which are Android 8.0 as well as 8.1. So let's redo. First of all, if you've done something wrongly means your ROM may or might get corrupted or get bricked. So do follow the steps carefully. You should need the root access as well as custom recovery like TWRP. First, head over to the exposed framework post in Xtaf forum. I'll leave the link in the description. And firstly, download the exposed installer, which is APK file. After downloading and installing, just open it. And in your device section, you can see your device specification. Also, there you can see the Android versions and SDK level or API level. Basically, the API level 26 is Android 8.0 and level 27 is Android 8.1. In my case, it's Oreo 8.1, so I have to download the exposed package API level 27. Again, go to Xtaf forum. Here I am clicking the third red link because mine is 8.1. And find your device processor type. Mine is ARM, so I'm selecting ARM. Download the beta 3 zip file, and after downloading that, just reboot your device to recovery. Before installing your zip file, please take a backup of your current ROM state. That's really important. After installing the zip, just reboot your device. First boot takes quite some time, so be patient. After the successful boot up, open the exposed installer app. Now you can see exposed status framework active. That's all. If you like this video, just leave a like and subscribe to this channel to get this kind of contents. So thank you for watching. Code Motto.